everybody, and welcome back to Time to Go. Bob here. Really appreciate you stopping by the channel today. So today, guys, just a quick unboxing. In 2 days, I'll be away for a week on vacation. I was working on another video, and I'm just running out of time. Luckily, this showed up today, and I'm really excited about it as I wanted to take this one along on the trip. This is from Bernhardt Watches, and they've got some fantastic looking pieces. I've been looking to get one in on the channel for a while now, so I'm really excited about it. Let's get into the watch. All right, so before we crack into this one, I have a couple of other watches that I just want to quickly show you. I had a Super Bowl party at my place last weekend with a few of the local watch guys. One of them was nice enough to lend in this along with another watch. This is the Stargate. This was lent in by Chris. He is at Seikoholic7 on Instagram. He's lent in a bunch of watches now, but I have wanted to see the Stargate in person for quite a while, and it's an absolutely beautiful watch. I have no idea why these weren't more popular. I know they're popular with some people out there in the forums. Not only did he send this version in, he also lent the orange version. This is a newer one and really cool watch. If you look at the side profile of these, they're just so Seiko. They're larger watches, but they wear really, really nice. I love the asymmetrical case there, and just really cool watches. So look out for the videos on these here in the near future. I actually have a ton of watches coming in and watches that are already in, so there are going to be a lot of videos coming out when I get back from my vacation. So let's get into the box. All right, so for this one, I really don't know what to expect. The box is kind of light, so I'm assuming the watch comes in maybe a little pouch or something like that, but we will see. I've never handled a Bernhardt watch in person, but the quality looks really good and the spec sheet looks really good. Okay. Else in there. Let me just get this stuff out of the way. All right, so let's see what we have here. Nice little travel pouch with Bernhardt Watch Company. And by the way, guys, make sure to go to their site. They have a ton of different offerings. Their catalog is pretty impressive. Some really cool looking ones. And this is it. Nice, beautiful blue dial. Let's check out the bezel action. Nice clicky action, nice alignment. This is another one of those brands that's really pumping out some good stuff with all the specs we are looking for in a watch. I'm just looking here, and I thought I saw it online, but I didn't know for sure, but we do even have screwed links, which is a bonus. So really cool watch. I love the design. It kind of has that Seamaster sort of style lugs, which I quite like the look of those twisted lugs. Pretty cool watch. Let's see what clasp is looking like. We have a solid milled clasp. Really excited to be able to bring this one along on the trip, and it's going to be fun. I'm going to get some cool footage, maybe some snorkeling or something like that with this watch while we're away. So again, just a super quick look today, and just at a first glance, I'm quite impressed. Let's pop it on here. All right, so here it is, and it's a great looking watch on wrist. I really like how it wears. Not sized yet, but with those screwed links, that'll be a quick fix. This, by the way, is from their Corsair line. There's also a GMT in the Corsair line that looks really cool too. So I will leave a link where you can kind of poke around and take a look at their different watches in the description below. Definitely worth checking out. So that's going to be it for today, guys. I really appreciate you stopping by the channel. In the meantime, while I'm away, if you're on Instagram, give me a follow at timetogo1978, and I'll be posting pictures of the watches that I bring along for the trip during the trip. So thanks so much, and we'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.